Very good morning, children. See, in the last video, we will discuss about the what's the meaning of trigonometry wave. Next, what's the definition of angle. Next, the sense of angle, measurement of angle, we will discuss. See, in this video, this is the meaning of trigonometry ratio. What's the trigonometry ratio? Okay, see the very important concept. See, this topic, the trigonometry ratio, you consider right angle triangle. What are the position? This is trigonometry. The word of trigonometry means measuring angle. It's clear. So, how to measure the one right angle triangle? Okay. You see, this is a very important concept. Good lesson. Okay. Now, I consider one right angle triangle. It's clear. I will choose the coordinate points. A, B, C. Consider one right angle triangle. A, B, C. B is a 90 degree. Okay. So, suppose I will choose the angle A. Okay. I will choose the angle A. Okay. I will choose the angle A. Now, you see it. This angle A, same, that is opposite directions only, opposite side only. That is the meaning of this side, what's the meaning? Side of opposite to angle A. That is perpendicular side. Perpendicular side, one way of methods, or another name. The side of opposite to angle A. I will choose the angle A. That same position is in the side of opposite to the angle A. Now, next time, what's the question of this position? It means, here, perpendicular side, what you will choose the angle? Okay, this lines are going to position is adjacent side of the angle A. Adjacent side of the angle A. So, we will recall that. I will choose the angle A. Same position, opposite side of the, that position, that line, that BC is called the side of opposite to angle A. Next, the perpendicular side and what's the angle side, that's the point side, that line is called the BA, line is side of adjacent to angle A. Is clear? Now, what's the this side? This side is the hypotenuse side. So, using Pythagoras theorem, AC is going to equal to AB square plus BC square. Here. So, this triangle, I will choose the angle of A. Okay, next triangle. Sir, I will choose the angle of C. What's happening? Here, same way, another one right angle triangle. So, point A, B, C here. Next, I will choose the angle of C. The point C is equal to, I will choose the angle C. So, but here, what's the position of side opposite side, adjacent side, hypotenuse side? Same way, we know that. For example, I will choose the angle A, which is near exact position is sides of opposite angle. Up back here, same this position only. This side is there. Side of opposite angle to side C. That's the meaning of opposite side. Is clear? Next way. Up here, this is the perpendicular side. This is the opposite side. That point side, this line is equal to adjacent side. The side of adjacent to the angle C. Up what's on this side, sir? This side is there. Hypotenuse sides. This is the basic rule of trigonometry ratios. Okay. So, we will choose the one. This is B is 90 degree. So, no problem. So, how to find the angle of A and angle of C? Okay. Suppose I find that we will choose the angle of A means exact position is side of opposite to angle A. Here, adjacent to angle A. This side is the hypotenuse side. Suppose I will choose the angle C means this is the side of opposite to angle A. That is BA side. Next side. BC side is a side of adjacent to angle C. As it is a hypotenuse side. Is clear? Next, we will come to another. Same, I consider angle of A, B, C. It is a very important concept. Just we will listen. Here, B is a 90 degree. Here, I find out all the trigonometric ratio. That is, I mean, 6 trigonometric ratios are available. Sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, cosecant theta, secant theta, cot theta. That is 6 trigonometric ratios. Okay, is it permanent 6 trigonometric ratio? I point out the angle of A. I will choose the angle of A. First, you frame. What is mean by sin theta? That's the meaning. Okay, so here A, B, C. For consider A, B, C is a one right angle triangle. This right angle triangle, I will choose the angle A. Okay, these are all the ratios I will choose the angle of A. Okay, based on the all the ratios. Okay, now same way I will choose the angle A means this is the opposite side of angle A. This is the assertion side of arguing a set as usual hypotenuse sets. Is clear? Now, what's the reason means opposite side? What's the mean? BC. At an extent, adjacent side to AB. This is the ratio of BC and AC. The ratio of BC and AC is called the sine of angle A. Yes, I mean this ratio is called that's the meaning of BC and BA. This ratio is called the sine of angle A. It can be the sine of angle A is a mathematical term is with some difficulty in problem solving. So I can written in the form of sine of angle A is short form of sine A. Okay, understood? That's the ratio BC and the AB is called the sine of angle A and is written by written as sine A. Okay, upper what's the meaning? Sine A is equal to what's the side of BC? BC is equal to the side of opposite to angle by AC. What's the meaning? BC by AC. AC means hypotenuse sides. Is clear? Upper here, sine A is equal to BC means perpendicular side. Sometimes some books you can rotation by perpendicular side by hypotenuse side is called the sine A. Okay, say some normal nucleus sine A is equal to side of opposite angle divided by hypotenuse size is called the sine A, the definition of sine A. Okay, that's the meaning of BC by AC. This ratio is called the sine A. That's the meaning sine A is rotation of sine A. Okay, therefore sine A is equal to side of opposite angle divided by hypotenuse size. This means sine A. Next, cos A. Same right angle triangle. Axis angle A. Here side of adjacent side. Side of opposite side. Hypotenuse as usual. I find out the cos A. What's the cos A means? BA. The ratio of BA by AC. The ratio of BA by AC is called the cosecant of A. Okay? It's called the cosecant of A. And it is written as cos A. It's mathematical term, not from a cos A. So this ratio, what's the ratio? AB by AC. Where is AB? AB means side of adjacent to angle A by AC. AC means hypotenuse x. Up here, that is cos A is equal to the side of adjacent to angle A by hypotenuse x. That's the meaning sometimes adjacent side by hypotenuse x. Okay, note this point. BA by AC, that ratio we called the what's the meaning? Cosine of A. This cosine of A I written in the short form of mathematical term cos A. Okay, short form. It's clear. Next, same right angle triangle, same adjacent side to hypotenuse. Next, what's the BC? Here BC and AB. BC by AB. The ratio of BC by AB is called the tangent of A. The angle of tangent of A. And is written as tan A. Okay. This ratio. What's the ratio? BC. Okay. Side of opposite to angle A by the side of adjacent angle. This ratio is called the tangent of A. And is written as tan A. This is short form mathematical term tan A. That's mean tan A is equal to side of opposite angle A by the side of adjacent angle A. Is clear? Next. Okay, and it says here cosecant. What's the ratio? AC. AC by BC. Okay, AC by BC. This ratio. AC by BC. This ratio is called the cosecant of A. That's the notation of cosecant of A. It is the meaning of AC by BC is called the cosecant of A and it can be written as cosecant A. It's a mathematical sort of cosecant A. Now here, cosecant A is equal to hypotenuse side by side of opposite angle A. This is the reverse part of the sine theta. Actually, you see the sine theta formula means opposite side by hypotenuse size. But here cosecant is hypotenuse side by opposite side. That is the reverse of the cosecant sine. Okay. Understood? This ratio. What's the ratio? AC. Hypotenuse ratio by BC. This ratio is called the cosecant of A, what is the cosecant A? You will do this cosecant A. Is clear? Next, secant. Same way, this ratio. What is the ratio? AC. AC means hypotenuse side by BC. That is adjacent side. That is mean AC by AB. This ratio is called the secant of A, but in notation the mathematical term secant A. Here secant A. Is clear? So you thought this formula secant A is equal to hypotenuse side by the side of adjacent angle. Okay, hypotenuse side by the side of adjacent angle. This is the definition of secant A. Okay, actual meaning AC by BC. Okay, that's mean AC by BC. Okay, this ratio is meaning of secant of A, but mathematical notation is secant A. Okay, this is using the definition here after written in short form secant A is equal to hypotenuse side by side of adjacent angle. It's clear? Next time, on the triangle. Here, same way, side of adjacent hypotenuse sides. Here, this ratio, another ratio, AB by BC. Here, AB by BC is called the cotangent. This is cotangent, means there is a reverse of the tangent. Tangent means opposite side by adjacent side. This is the tangent. Here, adjacent side to opposite side. This means cotangent of A. And is written from cot A. Okay, that is our cot A is equal to side of adjacent angle by the side of opposite angle. This is the meaning of here. That is we discuss about the six trigonometric ratio: sin A, cos A, tan A, cosecant A, secant A, cot A. This is a very important of six trigonometric ratio. What's the here? What the next video we will discuss about the what is the relationship between the six trigonometric ratio we will discuss. Okay, so then, thank you.